Hey, Powerhouse parents, our Christmas production for Powerhouse is One Night in Bethlehem, and it's December 2nd, and they're going to be singing in both 9 and 11 a.m. services in the main sanctuary. Your kids have been working really hard all month, actually really since October, learning their music, learning their CDs, and I'm sure you have also learned some of those songs as well. I wanted to give you just a couple of details regarding our production. The first detail is this, attire. So we've been trying to figure out the best thing to wear. We're gonna ask your children to wear all black pants, black shoes, black socks, or a black dress with black stockings for that production on December 2nd. We're gonna provide the top that they'll wear in the choir loft that morning. Secondly, we have a dress rehearsal the day before the production on December 1st. We're asking all of the children to be there from 10 a.m. to 12 noon in the main sanctuary. The next detail is very important, call time. When do you get here that Sunday morning? I know it's going to be really early, but we're going to ask all of the kids to be here at 8 a.m. to run through one last time in Powerhouse, and then we will take your children down to the main sanctuary for the production, because they got to be there in the stands ready to go bright 9 a.m. sharp, and they're going to be singing at 9 a.m. and 11 a.m. I can't wait to see your kids at our production One Night in Bethlehem on December 2nd. It's going to be a great way that we kick off Christmas at Mount Perrin. Thank you.